What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel and welcome to my attempt at the Bring the Gear Out challenge that DJ Barr started. So if you haven't checked out his video, leave that up here. You guys definitely gotta check that out. But he's challenged pretty much everyone that's watched his video to do the same. We don't really have gigs right now with the current, you know, pandemic situation. So it's a way to kind of keep the dust off your equipment, set it up. We're not gonna be wiring anything up. I'm just gonna be setting up a basic DJ setup with, you know, a front board. I'll do four speakers, I'll do two subs, two tops, my DJ mixer with an X stand, and that's pretty much it. Easy setup. I'm gonna see if I can beat his time, but first I gotta grab all the equipment. Let's go. Simple, four speakers, two sub poles, an X stand, my DJ controller, which has a built-in mic, and a five panel front board. That's pretty much all I use for basic setup. I really don't go out and DJ, to be honest, anymore. And when I do, this is my basic setup. Otherwise, most of the time we're bringing out truss towers, moving heads, everything like that. So I'm gonna open the garage door, beautiful day, back the camera up, and we'll set up right here by the garage door of the shop. All right, so unlike Terry, I did check to make sure the camera battery and the SD card have plenty of room and battery life, so the camera's not gonna die. You guys are actually gonna see me set up my equipment setup, and I'm gonna start the stopwatch on my phone, starting at zero. Let's see if we can beat Barr's time. You guys could see that, but 3 minutes 39 seconds to get the full setup. Now I'll be honest, I did kind of run out of space here. Fairly simple setup though. Black front board, this is black plexiglass acrylic. Quick plug for our manufacturing division, Red Max Products. If you guys are interested, leave a link down in the description where you guys can check out these products, purchase them. But these are black front boards that we're making. We also make them in silver with white plexiglass as well. Didn't have enough room to straighten it out, so I put a little curve to it. Gives it like a cool, unique 3D shape. Other than that, I'm running the EV EKX power tops over QSC KW 181 speakers. Running my DDJ SX2. Let me hop around the back so I can show you guys the mic I have set up. I have an LD Systems mic, which is down in the bottom here. If I just need to run a basic system with a mic to make announcements, that's what I use. Otherwise, I set up a separate wireless mic rack with all my Shure BLXs in it. So that's the setup. There's really nothing else to it. I don't know if I'm missing something, but it only took me 3 minutes. Nothing crazy. That's providing I had all the equipment here. I have gotten to basic setup gigs and been set up within 10 or 15 minutes fully wired. I've kind of streamlined things to make it easy for myself, but that's the setup. Hope you guys enjoyed. Once again, this is the Bring the Gear Out challenge started by DJ Barr. This exposure is terrible with the sun. So now I challenge all of you that are watching this video to participate in the Bring the Gear Out challenge. All you gotta do, set up a basic system. You don't have to wire it up or anything, just like I did. Set up a basic DJ setup that you would bring out. You can go crazy if you want, bring out trussing, towers, whatever it might be. Take a picture with the mask on, because you gotta stay safe. So take a picture like this, post it on social media, or make a video like this and post it on YouTube. Share it with me, tag me, Barr, any other DJs you know that participated in it, and we'll do our best to share it as well. Thank you guys for watching. Stay safe. We'll see you in the next one.